Hi there. I would like to explain a little bit about why I color this hair like this. First, I filled up the hair. I think it's the behind the body. All with the flat gray, I used Copic Sketch C3 and also behind the braided hair. And then I only added the details on the hair on the side to make them stand out. And if you are curious about how I do the hair shading, you can watch the hair video I made previously.